This 5-minute solution will show you how to enable Google Translator button on WhatsApp. If you're an Android user, then you can easily enable Google Translate button for your WhatsApp. First of all, we will install the Translator app. So go to your Play Store and search for Google Translate. And all you have to need is just install Google Translate on your phone. Then open the app. Tap on your photo at the top right. Tap on settings. Tap on tap to translate. And here enable use tap to translate. Once done, if I go to my WhatsApp. And now I'm going to tapping on a message. Sorry, here. Open your keyboard and tap on this settings icon. Tap on this 3-dot next to settings. And here you will get translate button. Just tap on it. And now select a language to translate your text. And here select the language you want to translate your text to. And now write here your message or text. Tap on this translate button, and as you can see, the text has been translated. This is how we can easily enable Google Translate button in WhatsApp. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.